texture.
So you have the forms.
Yes, silicone molds, and then of course whatever finishing. Then I've been experimenting with the rock salt. I don't know if you can see the patterning that's formed as a texture. So I sprinkle the rock
salt.
What
is this for? Soap dish?
Yeah, that's a soap dish. I sprinkle rock salt on the mold and then go ahead.
What's it called actually? What is this work called?
So basically, this is concrete, but it comes under a category called decorative concrete. Now, it's a bigger industry. I mean, it doesn't only mean homeware. Decorative finished concrete, lots of big projects like kitchen slabs and all.
What's your name?
Jerusha. Yeah. Yours?
Yeah, I'm Rico.
Rico?
Your
I'm Joshua's daughter.
Yes. So Jerusha, very fascinating.
Thank you so much.
And how do people contact you, Jerusha?
Well, I think the best way is to
Facebook
have
online.
Facebook, Made in Saligaur group or you know, my own. I'm not so much of a social media.
Your number is?
My number.
Okay.
I swear, I'm not a phone person.
Okay, fine.
Very like low-key on the media
Facebook,
side.
Your own page? Not yet.
I mean, I know 5 people.
No
like,
problem.
I'm not into that.
No problem.
Most Lovely. Of the time, what happens is I'm with this and my phone stays in one corner near the charger.
Good.
And it stays there.
How did you get involved in
concrete? It was actually many months of the COVID thing happened and I was freelancing otherwise.
I see.
Everything fell through. And I think this was just a start of taking a new creative direction and experimenting with a new material.
Otherwise, what material you worked with? Painting?
I was painting and I was doing decoration for festivals, all these music festivals in Goa. But then after COVID, there was no work. Right? So it took me a while to reconfigure what I wanted to do with life.
Very good.
Thank you so much.